Hi everyone, welcome back. This is your indiafoodrecipes.in. Today our recipe is carrot beetroot adai. Let us see the ingredients. I took 1 cup of boiled rice, I already soaked it, and half a cup of grated carrot and half a cup of grated beetroot and 2 dry chilli and 1/4 teaspoon of sombu, fennel seeds, and 4 teaspoon of grated coconut, but I'm going to use dry coconut today. Pinch of hing and some salt and 4 teaspoon of oil. Let us see how to prepare this adai. First of all, I'm going to grind everything together, that is rice, carrot, beetroot, dry chilli, fennel seeds, coconut, and hing. The final ingredient is salt. Grind it everything together, make a fine batter. Here our beetroot carrot adai batter is ready. I already heat the tawa also. Now I'm going to pour this batter in the hot pan. Pour it like this, not like a dosa, just spread it like this. Allows to cook for both sides. Now I'm going to pour some oil. This is very tasty one. Definitely kids love this adai because it's red color. Here our beetroot carrot adai is ready. I put some hole in the center because it will cook very quickly. Yeah. Here our yummy and tasty beetroot carrot adai is ready to eat now. You can serve this adai with vegetable kurma or any kind of chutney, even sugar also. Try it yourself. Definitely kids love this recipe. We will meet next video. Thank you.